Daryl Macon, though, he is heading to Dallas. The former Hog agreeing to a contract with the Mavericks, which comes as somewhat of a surprise. Macon, one of just two players to receive an offer from Miami after impressing the Heat in the Summer League. So we'll have to see what happens. Maybe we can go on down to Dallas and watch him in a game or two.
That's what I was going to say. Maybe they will send us on a special assignment because
that would be nice. I'll talk to Jason Carroll about that one.
Let's work on that. I'll start packing and we'll start ordering our Macon jerseys.
Deal.
Perfect.